understand that staffing is a very critical function in any organization. A right person at the right place at the right time is easier said than done. So when I plan or when I strategize for my staffing requirements, what should I think of? What are the questions I need to answer? We'll try to answer a few questions before we actually make a strategy for staffing. So the first question that we should ask is, am I looking for a core staff or a temporary staff? Which means, strategizing says that we should have less of the core employees and more of the supporting employees. So can a part of a job be given to temporary workers or it can be outsourced? So I need to understand whether I'm looking forward to full-time employees or I have a breakup of full-time employees and part-time employees. The second question that we need to answer is, should I hire internally or should I go for external hiring? Which means that in case I'm hiring internally, this shows that I am having confidence in my employees and I'm looking forward to their career progression within the organization. Though there are some risks associated with it, but when I talk about the reliance on the external sources, it means that I'm looking forward to fresh ideas all the time. So a lot depends on my requirement, whether I want to hire internally or externally. The third question that comes up is, do I need to hire or should I train my existing employees? So should I start hiring people again and again based on the changes that are there in the external environment or technology? Or should I train the existing employees and take it further? So if I train my existing employees, I'm looking forward to a higher retention rate in my organization. The other question that we need to answer is, do I want to replace my employees or I want to retain them? When I say I want to replace them, I'm looking for fresh blood. I'm looking for innovative ideas. Or should I retain them with requisite training? So there is a difference between hiring and replacing a person. Hiring happens when requirement is there, but replacing is I just want to replace people. I'm taking people on contract basis and I'm not renewing their contract. So that is where the difference lies. The another question that we need to answer is, should we go ahead with proactive staffing or it should be reactive staffing? Which means that I understand that my company is expanding, right? And so I should plan for employees in advance. Or should I wait for that particular need to occur and then I go ahead in my hiring part? So if I'm more proactive, I'll have the best talent available. While I'm reactive, probably I'm trying to look forward to the best possibility at that particular point of time. The next question that we need to answer is, which kind of jobs should we focus on? With the changing times, we have a lot of new things happening around in the market. So there's a lot of focus on online processes these days. There's a lot of focus on work from home these days. So what kind of jobs are we looking for? So can I adjust to it? Should I be open to the external environment, understand what it requires, and then design my jobs? So what are we looking for? Another interesting question that we need to answer is, am I taking my employees, that is staffing part, as investment or a cost? If it is an investment, the thought process would be that I have invested in my employee and so I am looking forward to returns over a longer period of term. While if I look upon it as a cost, I would like to extract everything immediately. So a return on investment, usually we talk about longer terms. So when we talk about the cost part, I'm trying to recover all my costs as soon as possible. So a lot of pressure is built up in that process. The final question that probably we can have is that, should we go for a centralized staffing process or a decentralized staffing process? That is head office doing everything or the regional offices doing their requisite jobs. So what we understand that these are the questions we should try to answer before we finalize our staffing strategy. So only then staffing strategy will be fruitful to us. Happy learning.